Captain Wash, when you're ready, tell me quick.
I'm ready.
Is it?
Yes.
Well, today it will be some very special filming, but I will start, okay, we'll start. Friends, first of all, salute all subscribers and viewers. Thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion for the RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world.
Yes.
Because where can you find a better hobby than DSA?
Nowhere.
Viewers, I will tell you DSA, even on the last video that we will film on this channel, I will tell you, buy something quick. Because once you will be in the air with the plane, you will never forget it and you will be an addict for the rest of your life, right?
Yes.
But that is quite big, eh? Don't show too much.
That's what she said, yes.
But I haven't shown that yet.
I have just shown the spinner.
No, of course you know that, I mean, the point of this channel, I mean, all the friends who come here and viewers and subscribers,
what you say?
Know that this channel...
Who come here? Yes.
Comes here. You know that we have dedicated this channel to film the RC planes.
Yes.
As many as possible. Of course, usually we film, what do we film? The new planes, the old planes, the second-hand planes. I don't know, the foam planes, electro, gas.
Phony baloney planes,
say any plane that we can get our hands on. But, feel me, from time to time, you know that this channel is also called, I mean, this workshop is called the Area 52.
Yes.
And in that area, the crazy things
Skunk works.
And when we talk about the Area 52, that means crazy weirdos.
Yes, there's
skunk. You can show me there. Skunk work, Area 52. Do you see that, you always say?
Yes.
And that is the specialty of our channel. And what does that mean? Now that means, and now Captain Blast stands still quick.
Yes.
So we don't get the seasickness.
Mm-hmm.
Now that means, of course, that if we talk about the Area 52, that from time to time we also have the crazy ideas on this channel.
Yes.
Now you have seen many crazy ideas on this channel and you will see them even more in the future. What? The drain pipe jet?
But there is one
comment.
There is one also very special, but they haven't seen it yet.
No, I will just tell you this. I mean, viewers, this will be totally different video today. Of course, film me. But what?
Nudge.
When you have the camera.
No, look.
It's turned on me. Okay, I can see it. Yeah.
I will do it like this.
I will tell you this. No, okay. Turn it to you because I don't want to see myself in the screen. Now, of course, in the future, you have also seen the drain pipe jet. I had a lot of projects with that idea. Then I had the idea for the double comet. Of course, you will see something really special also in the future, because before I have cut my hand, before my accident last year, I was working on another project.
Don't tell anything,
I
don't
tell you nothing, but the plane is ready.
But that will be first in the world, eh?
I mean...
That will be first in the world, I think, eh?
Yeah, I think really, eh?
Yes.
And if that will fly, I will really lay down and die on the carpet on the runway. But of course today, I will enough of the babbling. Why do we film this today? Just in case that something will happen on the maiden flight with the plane. But not with this, but I will show you later. Wait, first we must...
This is original.
We must discuss this. Now what this is? This is the Hobby King Fly Cat. The plane that we had a lot of fun with it, filming it on the runway. When we were thinking how the hell to hand toss this, because you don't have any good surface here.
We even tried it with the trolley. Where is that?
We
one?
Have tried it with the trolley, we with, have with tried it one. With the hand launch and I don't know what. And at that point I was thinking to myself, but what the hell, hey, there must be some easier way. And I got such a good idea for this plane, because the shape of this, I mean for me, it is perfect. And then I had an idea before my accident, and I have ordered myself the second plane at that point and some stuff to upgrade it. And now I will show you what I have done, what I was doing yesterday and half of the day today. So this is it. Don't show nothing. I will just bring it to the table.
I will get close to this one.
Of course, maybe you have seen it already on the title of the video, or maybe not, but now when I will put this on the table, hey, you will be impressed. And now Captain Blush, go slow. and show the viewers this. Look at this masterpiece from Pilot Robert. Go around and show it from all the corners. Of course, later I will explain to you what I have done. But of course, this has the different name. This is no longer the Flycat, but in fact, this plane is called the Navy Cat 70mm Quick Long Range Bomber. And I will salute myself for this. And now go around and show this, and I will explain to the viewers. I mean, this is CK.
Yes.
I think that this is the most beautiful, sexy flying cat, and maybe the Hobby King will release this plane someday in a version like this, because hey, tell me which one you would rather buy, hey?
Yes.
Tell me honestly, Captain Block.
Yeah,
tell
me. Yeah, of course this one, eh?
Now, of course, I will grab it in my hands also, so you can see it. You can see how the plane looks. Now look at this. It will be easier for you to see it like this. Do you see this? Now tell me that this doesn't look amazing.
Yet. Yes.
Huh? Of course, on the bottom, I have left it these colors, so I will see it good. But the point, what I have done on this plane, I will be quick. First, of course, you can see that I have done the paint job on this.
Yes.
The color is different, it's now all white and red like it should be, so I will see it pretty good in the sky. Now the next thing that I have put it on is, of course, the fuel tanks.
From which plane?
From the Freewing Vaname.
With lights.
With lights, but that I will show you later, because with this I have now enough fuel for the long range bombing game.
Yes.
And of course on the bottom what I have done, I have put it in the beautiful and sexy retractable landing gears, eh?
Yes.
So I don't have to worry.
What are they from? Also Venom?
No, from the Rebel. From the Rebel jet, 70mm, and I have bought them because you can also buy these plastic mounts, and that is why. What would be good for me to buy the landing gears if you don't can mount them on nothing, eh?
Yes.
How can you stack them in the foam, eh?
Hey, what are
you
those?
You must stack them in the plastic.
Those are also the lights I see there?
Yeah, that is the light, of course, eh? And also, I have the lights inside also from the Freewing Venom plane.
Uh-huh.
The lights and the electronic part for that, eh?
Yes, yes.
Eh, I mean, look
very
at
good,
this, eh?
Very
and
good job.
And of course, I have also the bombs from the Venom, eh? Now, it wasn't hard to install this.
Hey, maybe this should be called Venom Cat. Venomous Cat.
Yeah, the Navy Venomous
Cat.
Venomous Cat or something like this. Now, of course,
Ketus Venomous.
Ketus Venomous from Patrinčič Robertus. Now, look at this. Hey, of course, the bird is ready for the maiden flight. Now the one thing that I also like to take off, I mean, look at the attack angle of the plane. Look at this, eh? I was thinking of all viewers, don't be fooled, eh, that this is some coincidence on the plane. Do you see this, eh?
Yes.
Do you see that the plane is already at the angle, eh?
Yes.
So when I will get speed, it will automatically take off, eh?
Water transfer stickers?
Yeah, but and the stickers, viewers, the stickers for this plane are from the A6 Intruder, eh? The water decals, and this in fact was the first time that I was using the water decals.
Water transfer decals.
Yeah, and to tell you, it's pretty easy. I have just get the bowl of hot water, of warm water, you stuck them in, they come like this. Look at this, eh? I still have some left. These are the stickers. Uh-huh. You just cut it. Put in the water and leave it, and after a few seconds, it will just peel off and came to the surface, eh? And then you just grab it, put it on.
Well,
you can even adjust it. And then I was using the what's this?
The cotton cloth.
The cloth, and just do this.
Cloth.
Cloth. Suck the water, and that's it, eh?
Yeah.
And now, of course, because I won't just talk, I will also plug it in. So you can see this in all its glory, eh? Now what I will be using, of course, here you can see the electronic for the plane, for the lights is all the way in the back, and here I have the spectrum antenna less receiver, and I will be using
XT90,
of course, eh? Because the plane already has the XT90, and I have the batteries XT90 The 3000 milliamp 6-cell will give me the perfect G-spot all over again.
I think they know where these batteries are from.
Well, I don't know, but
Albatross!
Which?
That one that they crashed in the river.
That one is on 4-cell, isn't it? But screw Albatross, what's with you?
I'm just thinking of
this sexy plane. And now go a little to the back. Maybe. Go to the back.
Yes, yes.
And I will plug it in so you will see it in all its glory.
Turn the lights off.
Yeah, I will turn them later. Wait. I must plug it in first. Eh? And now we have the count to the 6 cells. And of course, I will close it. And you will see it in all its glory. I mean, check the lights and tell me that this isn't great. Eh? Yes. Do you see this? Eh?
Show me the
you will even have the option for the blinking or for the steady lights. Eh? I will turn the lights off and now show the way. Do you see it? Eh?
Wouldn't that supposed to be on the bottom, the white one?
Yeah, the white one. I only have it to the top. Okay,
sir. Yes.
It's my plane, I can have it whatever I like.
Eh? Yeah, that is
awesome. As long as they're blinking and they're sexy.
Yes.
Is it good?
Uh-huh.
And of course I will plug it in and I will show you, in fact, first all the working surfaces. Look at this. You just have the ailerons and the elevator, but of course I have the rudder, but just for the steering of the wheel. Eh? And I will show you that first. Look at this. Eh? Do you see the steering? Eh?
Yes.
Now this is something. Eh? Look how it works.
Perfect.
This will be something. And of course the ailerons. And the elevator and that seat.
Now the engine.
And of course the motor. Eh?
Oh.
And the power is pretty sick. Eh? And of course, viewers, I will show you that in fact the landing gear works. They work, they're not just fixed landing gears, but when I will fly it, I will close them and that will be so sick.
Yes.
Are you ready, Captain Mark?
Now wait like this. I will slightly zoom. Wait. Now.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
I mean, this is amazing. Huh?
Perfect. From which plane are the landing gear?
From the three-wing Rebel 70mm sport jet, and they fit perfect inside here. Eh? I mean, look
well, everything fits onto this plane.
Yeah, I was thinking really hard what to buy, and this, viewers, this combination is perfect if you will assemble yourself the plane, the flying cat with the landing gear, so you don't have to worry how to take off, because it... I really hope that this maiden flight will be perfect. Can you imagine when this will go from the carpet and you will take off from the wheels and this will look so sexy in the air? I mean, it's unbelievable, really.
Yes.
I'm really pleased with this work that I have done. Damn it!
You have done a really good job.
If this will
it can show, good, it can show that you have a lot of free time.
Yeah, lately. Captain Blush.
There are some guns behind
me. Yeah, of course. So this is it, I can unplug it. I can just close the window like this. Why to unplug it? I can close it like this. Let the lights blink. They won't suck much amps from this. Eh?
No.
So what to tell at the end? Well, I don't know. Eh?
Pretty sexy.
This just goes to prove that only imagination is the limit in your life.
Hey, from here it looks like totally different plane.
Well, tell me that it doesn't. Eh?
Yes.
I will grab it once more. Look at this. This one. And if I grab that one, I mean, it really looks like a totally different plane. Yeah, look.
Yes.
Huh? Uh-huh. Look. I will put them like this. Huh? Which one looks better? Tell me.
The left one, of course.
Does it?
Yes.
Well, I don't think it's ugly.
It looks a lot more fast, just standing there.
And it doesn't cost me much because the landing gears are yours. The landing gears are really cheap and these fuel tanks, they don't cost nothing. Just a few bucks, eh? And that's it, eh? So this is it.
Yes.
Of course, we are filming this just in case because we always know that once you go fly, all kind of stuff happen.
Already making excuses, eh?
Yeah, I must make excuses now, not later. When I will crash it, it will be too late. Now, viewers, of course, I'm just kidding, but every time you go fly, and even more on the maiden flights, you always raise the crash. I will do my best and I really hope to see some really great flying, and not just one. I hope for many, many happy flights on the runway with this plane, but just in case, we must film it now while the plane is still in one piece.
Yes.
So this is it.
Yes.
Pilot Robert got to Mars, I level for Slovenia with another great project of Pilot Robert.
Which we will test tomorrow.
Which we will because test tomorrow.
This weekend,
charge the battery.
Because this weekend the weather prognosis is very good.
We must fly as much as possible, Captain Bosch, on stock. Yes. We are flying viewers on stock, so I have something to post for the rainy days. So this is it.
Yes.
With the beautiful and sexy, what do we call this, Navy cat?
Venomous cat.
Venomous...
Fly cat.
Yeah, the venomous cat. From the... with the venomous cat, 70mm long-range bomber, speed... long-range speed bomber.
We need to find some initials for this,
yeah. No, of course, nobody will search for this on the internet because this is the only plane in the world, but hey, you, maybe we will get some views from this.
You will write fly cat and in the small writing venomous flying cat.
But to tell the truth, my friends say I can't wait to test this because I'm so in love with this plane. Hey, if I will crash this one, maybe I will buy this from Captain Blush and I will make the second one just like this. But just to hang it in my hand.
Yeah, dream on, yes.
Because I must have a plane like this.
Dream on, eh?
Yeah. And one day, I will make the, what do you call that? I will sell my planes, my Area 52 planes, experimental planes. I will sign them, and then I will put them to auction, eh?
And that would be something, eh? Why not?
That would be interesting, eh? It doesn't matter from which part of the world you are, I will put this somehow in some box, eh? And you will have the Area 52 plane, eh?
Yes.
This is yours. Thanks for the support, for stopping by. Of course, expect more. And don't forget and just wait to see the plane that I have already prepared a year ago, eh? And that will be something, is this it?
Yeah.
Captain Muska, quick! Because the boxes are waiting to be unboxed, eh?
Yes.
So this is it. Thanks again.